chilling it out of the body.
If you had to choose which one of us could be your kid, would you choose me or Don?
Mr. Litvak, silence.
He didn't want to hurt your feelings.
Ha.
You know what you need, Don? To get high.
Oh, God! So you like to give little kids black eyes, huh? How about you, huh?
Hey, loser. I hear your buddy's not here to protect you anymore. See, you got me a new bike. Thanks a lot. I'm talking to you, fat ass!
Warum kannst du mir nicht einfach in Ruhe lassen?
Ich werde es nicht zulassen, dass du dich von der Familie so benimmst.
You're still at it?
Yeah, it's fascinating.
Nicht in diesem Ton mit mir!
Ich rede in dem Ton, der mir gefällt. Nicht unter Kontrolle!
Now the father figure tries to make peace.
Da bist du ja. Möchtest du nicht?
And he gets his head chopped off.
Eigenen Angelegenheiten, Otto. Das ist alle deine Schuld.
This is a good one. Jumping into someone else's argument to settle an old score.
Ruinierst jedes Familientreffen wie auf Hawaii. Es
verdammt. They're like a primitive version.
Would you like another one?
I'm fine. French Connection, huh?
Yeah. Seen it yet?
Yeah, I think so, on DVD.
What's DVD?
Seriously?
Whatever, I think it's the best movie of the year.
What? Wait, this year?
Yeah, this year, 1971.
What the hell you doing sneaking around in bushes?
You can't take...
Chad? 19? This girl up in here is 15. Boy, you must be stuck on stupid. This stops today. You know what? You and Chad are gonna run my blood pressure up.
Molly.
Hey, where have you been? I got really scared.
Molly, I came here as soon as you called. I swear I didn't send you a message. I mean, I've never even heard of this place.
What?
Wait a minute. If you didn't send a message, then who did?
Oh, wow. That guy works for my dad. What's he doing here?
Molly, he's after you. Chad, I need you to run and get some help.
All right.
Molly, I gotta get you out of here as fast as possible.
You know what? You guys are some real assholes. You smoke my weed, I give you rides everywhere, and still you fucking complain.
Dude, just drive the fucking car, man. Quit bitching, jeez. For fuck's sake, just let us out, too, while you're just all being a bitch about it, man.
Just let me find a spot to park. See? It wasn't that hard.
Oh, shut up, bitch.
Right. Can I have my pipe?
No, dude.
We'll see you bitches later.
Hi, guys. Just coming back from smoking your lunch, I see.
No, Mrs. Ratchet. Eric here, he just forgot his thing, so I just came out to show some more support, right?
He's my friend.
Uh-huh. Yeah. No, that's not right. I saw you guys just pull in here. Now, you're not getting away with it this time. I just saw you.
No, you didn't.
Yeah, I did, and I'm serious about it.
Well,
yeah.
We gotta go, Mrs. Ratchet. We're late for class.
History.
Yeah,
you know.
See ya.
You're a parent, man. Somebody's dad. You're supposed to love them and protect them and give a crap if they live or die or if they're hurting. Your kids didn't ask to be born. You did it to them. You brought them here and now you don't care how they feel. You ignore them. You rape them. They need you, man. You're supposed to care and you don't.
Stop it, man! Stop! Please!
If I jumped off this roof right now, and I was laying dead down there, with blood all over me... Man, I think about my mom. She wouldn't care.
Don't say that.
She wouldn't. She hates me.
Well, then she's a bitch, man! Because you're a good guy!
I'm such a screw-up!
No, you're not! You're smart! You gotta endure, man.
No.
You gotta hang in there.
Nobody wants me around, man.
That's not true, man. I know what you're thinking, but it's not the case.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not. Hey, stop, man. What are you, Trevor? Stop!
Just let it be!
Kyle digs Eva, green-eyed blue.